Not every poem is delightful. This one is tirelessly, tormentedly, pitiful, and so terribly, disgustingly, foolishly trivial. And this dreadfully, ghastly, pointless drivel is so utterly, idiotically disposable, whilst appallingly, miserably deplorable. As this poem is relentlessly dire waffle, that's so hideous it's barely acceptable. I hope it isn't entirely, irritatingly awful, or far too horribly, horridly frightful, or truly unbearably, disgracefully abysmal. Although surely it lives up to its title.